I wasn't ready for this. Hold on a second. Wait a minute. I don't want it to disappear on me. Your caterpillar has evolved and became better at crafting with an improved speed bonus while keeping the 20% speed for upgrading materials. What made it evolve, though? What made it metamorphosize? 57,824 is a very strange number. That's strange. All right, it has an improved speed bonus. Hold on a second. Oh, is it because you reached level 75? Oh, it was your lab class level. Oh, okay. So let me see. It's still 0.55 times class level. What's the bonus? And has an improved speed bonus. What's the bonus? Well, it's better, apparently. It says so. I guess. Cool. Wow. All right then. Thanks. It looks better at least. Now, how do I turn you into Mothra? By doing this. Obviously. Nah, I'm gonna go with Butterfree. No, we'll go with Mothra. Screw it. That's the name I want you to have. I'm gonna name you it. Deal with it. Yeah, I guess this is fine. Yep. All right. Keep on keeping on, I guess. Not a whole lot else to say. I was just crafting more stuff. We have a lot of stuff now. A lot. And, you know. This guy, he's growing. This guy needs a lot more hours. And I'm up to. Let me see. Kind of know my CPC. Needs a bit more for you. Needs a bit more for you. And I don't really want them unlocked right now because, I mean, well, because of this. Also, I got this up to 35. I wish this was just a number. These just give you straight numbers. I wish water. I wish the elements were going to be a number as well, but nah. It's percentage based. So, ow. Anyway, it's gonna be a while before I have enough sacred stones to bring this to the next level, so I haven't been working too hard on health potions or strategy books, just letting it trickle on those. But what we really need is a crap ton of sacred stones, but, you know, I'm busy enchanting things. Look, we're making a lot of stuff that needs enchanting. I'm just making a lot of stuff right now. Anyway, Armadale's going on. The wolf is getting better and better, I can say that at least. As we've been getting him his bonuses. He needs a bunch more, though, and most of them would involve reset. And I don't want to do any reset multis right now. But sooner or later, I probably will. I'm literally just gonna gather 600 crystal power through sacrifices. Like over here. I'm just gonna use this to do it. Because I need the time doing. I need the time for the dragon anyway. So, you know. Yeah. Anyway. That's what we are working on currently. Also, this guy's gotten pretty big. I took the sword away now. He's looking pretty good. He's looking pretty good. I still have some changes I want to make to these teams, but they're doing well. They are doing well. I'm kind of saving up because I want to increase the wind a bunch and then see how much harder this thing hits in particular. Fortunately, wind isn't going to be unlocked for a while, so the only way I can increase it is saving up over here in the dojo and then investing a bunch. So I'm going to wait till I can give it at least a decent boost. 50% is probably good enough. I'm probably going to stop at 50% and then just invest in these down here. And then I'm probably going to turn nearly all of my pets off on Dojo so that only the ones who are level 100 will be contributing and just let that trickle into them. I think 50% is good enough. At least that's what I'm expecting to do right now. I could change my mind, as I'm prone to do often, but just want my pets to level up. Once they start leveling up, sooner or later they'll all start hitting level 100, and then, you know. Also, I kind of want these two to go back to work also. It bugs me that they're sitting in the dojo. It's very important that they do that, but there's so many other things they could be working on. Hope we get more quests at some point. The triple S quests. The triple S quests are just disappointing. Yeah, some of them are okay. This one's pretty good, but most of them, blah. Water in hell. Hot sun. Oh, can you bring six water pets? No! Why would I have six water pets? Why would I have that? And don't even get me started on this stupid one here. They're busy. And the witch is a very important one to the dungeons. We really need a pet that's called the Impersonator that can impersonate any other pet for these quests. Well, whatever. Until we get a doppelganger, we'll just have to deal with it.
300,000.
Ought to be good enough. So, I think you're big enough. Let's go ahead. I gave you a nice set of tsunami gear. Now, I need you to grow up and. Oh. Huh. That's quite a thick aura you got there. Yes. Okay. This fella here is. Oh, I thought these were going to be consumed. They're not? Well. Well, in that case, cool. I'm gonna lend you. It's here somewhere, I swear. Well, here we go. Found it in the back of the closet. Alright, let's see. And you probably want. What do you want? Titanium armor? Mithril armor? Jungle armor? This has a nice gem attached to it. Why don't we give you some speed? See, you always need a speed item anyway because it makes you take less, defenders have a hard time with speed damage. It's a whole thing. Alright, we want one of these plus 20s enchanted to 20. Honestly, that's not a bad idea. Alternately, I could give you a mithril ring plus 20. I think we'll go with that. We'll stick some kind of gemstone in it. Once this levels up enough, we can put a shield here. So you got a bit of speed, and then you've got your mithril, which lowers your speed. Yeah, okay, maybe I'll have to. I don't know. Maybe I'll put a speed gem in the shield. Who knows? We'll figure it out. All right, you've successfully class changed. Now you're gonna eat a token. Decrease the speed of enemies who attack it by 25%, but only 5% on the fights that matter. But the speed reduction stacks, and the boss will hit you multiple times. Fair enough. Okay, a 30% speed reduction. Assuming that you live long enough that the boss doesn't just murderate you in the first 6 seconds. Here, give me that. Might as well buy another. There we go. Oh, wait, no. Ah! Here you are. Eat this. All right. All right, there you go. Powered up. So, next time the dungeon's finished, the penguin is out, the tortoise is in, and this team will finally have a defender. And once it levels up, who knows? Maybe we can go deeper. Maybe. I'm contemplating borrowing. I contemplate a lot of things of changing the team composition, but we'll leave it as it is for now. What I really want. These guys don't have a key yet, and they haven't been made all. This is the team that's the most wrong. Like, obviously needs to be changed up. This guy would be effective for it. The ghost could be put in. Could be in place of Rudolph there. But then you still have an empty slot that I don't know what to do with. I guess I could put the archer in there? The archer's viable, I think. He shoots twice. That's gotta be good, right? Ah! Crap, this thing hasn't been eating. Annoying. Currently, it's off on a campaign that's about to finish. I have not been, well, you can tell what I'm doing over here. I'm not working towards. No. Doggone it. Now that I'm holding a token, you can see, though, he's close. And this one, not so much, but you know. I just happen to have a crap ton of chakra pills. Had a crap ton of chakra pills. And thought, hey, now's a good time to do another one of these. I need to get another 13 levels bigger. And I'm basically out of chakra pills. I've got whatever we bring back in an hour to keep it going. If only I could take the version 2s and break them down into regulars. No, what I really wish I could do is have my alchemists convert the liquids into chakras. Yeah, from liquid to pill, condense them. That's what I wish for. We need an alchemist pet. Mad alchemist that can do weird crap like that. Well. What can you do? It'll be good to have the water pet back. I need a water pet for one of these, and at the moment I don't have one. Yeah, it pretty much is either the cat or the archer. The cat, I never sucked the levels out of it, so it's still high level and still pretty tough. The archer, on the other hand, if I put that in, he actually has some levels too, not nearly as high. But his growth is better. Okay, gotta be. Gotta be, and he's just a much better assassin in general if he levels up more. Yeah, gotta be the archer. At this point, I think I can safely drain your dungeon XP. And I'll be able to do that to the penguin in a second. I've leveled up the penguin only because, I just need to put something in that slot. So I can drain him. Having a high-level assassin is actually also useful for questing, for one of the quests. But yeah, I can drain his levels too. And I can put them into somebody's class levels. But I don't know who I'm gonna do that to. I could give it to the turtle. I could give it to Kingler here. How many class levels would you gain if I gave this to. Oh no. I mean, that's more items. That's more chakra pills. Okay, I'll do it. 21 levels. That's a lot. That's a lot. I should have had you uncapped the whole time. The dojo isn't important anymore. We got all the really important level ups here. All that's left is just getting the elements up a little more, and then this stuff down here, which I'm looking forward to. Once all these are 50 and these down here are maxed, they're cheaper, so they shouldn't be too hard, right? Anyway, then we'll basically shut the dojo down, and these will just trickle up. I really want all my pets leveling up. I'm really looking forward to that moment when they're all leveling. Of course, probably, right before I get to do that, there'll probably be like five new things, super expensive, added to the bottom of what the dojo does. Well, like, doggone it, now I need to put more down. But we're trying, okay? Meanwhile, Tenko here, how close are you to leveling? Or evolving, or whatever? Alright. He's done 363 out of 1,000. So, 36% of the way there. Cool. Cool. Alright. Well, I guess that's that. Maybe I should have split it up among multiple who could level up. I don't know. Right, well, I guess that's it for the moment. Maybe I should have given the XP to the cocoa bean over here and gotten it to 100. It's close. Void maxed out. You're very close. There's a lot of things I could have poured that XP upon. Where's the tree? I should track where my XP boosting vests are and what they're doing. So you reached level 100, so you don't need this anymore. I'll just, I don't know, you put this. After the quest finishes, I'm going to take this off, give this to somebody else, because you maxed. I don't know where my other XP boost vest is. Who did I even give it to? You? No, that's the creation speed boost vest, not the XP boost vest. Okay. Ah, jeez, they're here somewhere. I'll find it eventually. Anyway. So, I don't know quite what's going on. We've got numerous patches that have come out, but I can't seem to update my game today. So. I don't know what to say. I guess it's not too important. It's a new challenge, the No Rebirth Crystal Power Challenge. Which, seems nice and all, but, not really super important since I'm in the middle of a challenge that's gonna take me a few more days to finish anyway, but, This is kind of annoying that the game's not letting me update it today. Or yesterday. But I'm sure I'll figure it out sooner or later. Anyway. I don't even know why I bothered recording myself complaining about this. Whatever. Oh, boy. 10 days. Now, admittedly, I didn't really have many shocker pills for this, so, I mean, you can. Yeah. But still. 10 days. Horrible. Boom. Done. I really want to do the last four. But those last 10 took like 10 hours each. No, I can't do the rest of these right now. Oh my gosh. So I'm gonna do a bunch of short runs and then go into this new reset multi over here, and then I can do some more reset multis involving the wolf and stuff. I mean, this one seems really good. This would give me, what, a 10%-ish boost to crystal upgrade? That would be a big difference. It'd be nice. You also need to defeat Peepall V1. That's not an issue. As for the pets, this one's almost grown up, so I need to think about unlocking the next couple. So we got the Azure Dragon, only needs not much, so I can get that one fairly easily. I should probably do that first. This one, the short runs will. Maybe I'll just do this one. The short runs will totally get this one, and then I can have a pheasant. I'm getting close to Leviathan. I'm getting close. Anyway, I've actually decided I'm gonna start making demon and angel equipment, because, I don't know, I just don't really need anything else. I'm still polishing up a last little bit of stuff here, one last round of things, to make sure I have a triple S plus 20, fully enchanted, of at least one for every single type of gear. Every weapon, armor, and so on. Just in case I need anything in particular, I'll just be like, hey, I got. Oh, I'm also running, keys in depth 4 of everything. But, see, I always knew this was going to be a problem. In the scrapyard, I can't fit Rebirth Bacon in. I had to take it out. And that's a problem. So. I mean, what can I say? I had to take it out. That's what you gotta do if you wanna run the keys. I also managed to get everybody to be of the same element in every single team. I finally did it. Well, except for this team. This team doesn't count. And obviously, the chameleon and this guy don't count because they qualify as being any color they want to be. But anyway, yeah. Unfortunately, almost all of them are down to only being able to do depth 4-1. I can't do depth 4-2. I really need to evolve that basilisk. That would free up the chameleon, who could be useful other places. In particular, I want to remove the Valkyrie, since we've got these runes. I want to pull the Valkyrie out and drop in the chameleon. The extra damage dealer could be worth a lot, I think. And the chameleon can hit you in an off element, which is nice. We definitely don't need the knives when we've got this guy, so. Should be good. I'm honestly contemplating giving a mithril shield or something. But anyway, they seem to be doing okay. I still feel like the sniper is not great. I wish that I could put. This is the annoying thing. The sniper is basically. I don't know, man. You gotta put this thing this thing helps the sniper specifically, so you want to put this in with the sniper, but then you've got that thing, and. Do I want it in here? Do I want the targeting thing in that team? I honestly don't know. I honestly do not know if I want this thing on the team or not. See, twice as much dungeon level experience if it is adventuring. If it is an adventurer, only if no leech weapon is equipped. So currently it does 25% added damage. It will eventually hit a lot more. Shouldn't it be? Let me see. 100 should bring it to. So it should be a 35% when it's maxed, right? So 35% boost to you. Most of these don't actually do any significant damage. And then the sniper adds, gets 35% plus another 25%. So that ends up being 60 and 35. So 60% damage boost to you, 35% damage boost to you. Wouldn't it be better just to put another mage in? I feel like. But then again, doing more damage means you overcome their defenses better, right? The bonus damage. Because defense removes a certain amount of your damage and the damage over that, and then you boost that by. Wouldn't that. Am I even making. Am I even coherent right now? I don't know. This is the only team that's capable of handling 4-2. If I put the eyeball in, that'll weaken them significantly, won't it? I don't know. I'm gonna put the eyeball in and I'm gonna test it and I'm gonna find out. I'm gonna see how that works. Not much else to report. Strategy room still waiting for the sacred stones to build up enough, but I'm gonna have to start getting serious about strategy books soon. And, well, 100, 100, 100. I'm actually gonna wait on the wind and level it up a crap ton all at once so that I can measure the impact on this fella here. And isn't it funny? The only one that I haven't boosted is the one team that's able to handle 4-2. Really? I don't think that the element boosts are having a major impact. It should be increasing our damage and reducing the damage we take, but I don't know. I think that just raw attack, hit points, and all this is just way more important than the elemental stats. They definitely have an impact, we tested, but in the grand scheme of things, I just don't think they're very important in comparison. They're like secondary stats, which, I mean, the game treats them as secondary stats. They put them down here as the last ones you unlock for a reason. Starting you out with the most important, health and attack. Speed is important too. Defense is important too. Anyway, I'm very much looking forward to getting these down here filled out to 100%, all of them. And once I have 50s and then 100% on this bottom part. You know what I'm looking forward to. What I'm always looking forward to. What I've been looking forward to forever. Anyway. how many of these become triple S when I get them up. And yeah, I'm gonna make some angel and demon equipment. Even though the stats on them aren't very good, someday they're gonna be important, I think. But by the math, when you hit info and you look at what these are like to forge, I've checked different pets to be sure. Yeah, this is the best I can get right now. So this is gonna take basically, okay, statistics time. Statistics say I get one triple S demon armor, and then I don't have any more dark matter by these numbers. Which is the reason I haven't been doing them, is I've been hoping I could get a higher percent chance of crafting these things. And that's not even counting however many angel wings and dark matters it takes to upgrade it to plus 20. I don't know how many it'll cost. So that doesn't even take that into account. But on the other hand, I'm slowly piling up more and more feathers and dark matter, and it does take a lot of time to forge each one. So I think I'm going to try to do it. Maybe I'll get really lucky. Maybe I'll get unlucky and not get a single thing. I made the mistake of putting the camel on the cold sun, and then I couldn't do eggs. But I guess I'm ready to hit this. Oh, shit! You know what? Oh my gosh, this is done! I can do this! Oh my gosh! I can do this! Oh my gosh! I can do things! How many worker clones do you think it takes to max that out? 22 million! Sure, why not? 22 million you can work over there. Let me grab some of these. I can do things again. It's amazing. Okay. And best of all, you're free. Ah, crud. My best assassins are busy. Well, I mean, whatever. Do it! I didn't have a defender, so I couldn't run dragon attacks the whole time I was, doing this. You know what? You guys can sit over here for the time being. And, yeah. Maybe I should do a boost. I have a lot. But why bother? I'm gonna hit the max. Speaking of which, let's do this. I didn't even invest much into the garden and lighthouse. I didn't even invest in those. I put everything on this to get this done. I should have pushed the building speed even higher. I should have pushed the building speed even higher. I only brought it to 11,000. I should have gone further. I'm not gonna likely do any more of these until I have 10 days worth of chakra pills built up, which is a massive number, but yeah, running out of chakra pills really made this agony. So I want those, and there's not a lot I can do about build speed at the moment. Anyway, yeah, we're gonna do a bunch of short runs. Alright, how far are we already? We haven't even really built up the black holes or anything. Am I already at the max? Well, not quite. Although I didn't unleash my might just yet. Yeah, I'm not surprised by how many of these I've got. Short runs will help with that. Short runs will help. I'll say, the growth campaigns have gotten particularly awesome with my space dim being so far along. Anyway, once this finishes, I'll dump them over here and we'll build stuff. Also, this is still going on. Yep. Ow. I don't give it a ton of attention, but I try to keep that rolling. Yeah, I think the pheasant's the next one. Definitely. Unfortunately, I was AFK for about 5 hours when I needed to be here collecting these. I'm in a Novergrowth Dungeon Challenge. I got about this far. Let's see. Actually, well, my pets might have been able to beat this one now at this point, but whatever. We're gonna see just how far down we can go based on one collection of the various dungeons. Boss multiplier. Ho ho. Oh. Yeah, depth 4 is pretty good, huh? How far do you think this will carry? I'm almost done with everything with the wolf. All the, different things that boost him. And we are very close, within 10 hours of the Azure Dragon. So, let's go pick a fight. Let me see. Okay, you can forge. Sorry, I have to do this for a second. I've been working on stuff over here. Do you have anything worth upgrading? Double S's. I'm contemplating whether or not to upgrade them or just keep forging and hope I get lucky. The reforge seems like it might actually be the more efficient way. But the reforge would mean that I wouldn't be forging as many items. And there's the whole every time I forge I might get something good. So it's hard to ignore that possibility. I'm thinking about it. I want full sets of triple S of all of these. Because eventually they're gonna matter. Honestly, I've been pretty lucky with the double S's. I should have been getting a lot more single S's, and I probably shouldn't say anything because I'm jinxing myself, but hey. I don't think there's anything for you to work on just now. No, I got nothing for you. I don't even really need the bars right now, but here, just make some Inferno bars. It's something. We'll have more stuff to eat for you to work with soon. If we're lucky. Come on, triple S. I may actually, because I have so many tier 4 materials lying around at this point, I might just start upgrading things from double S to triple. For fire, water, and maybe even earth. Earth is kind of important for sticks, but I could pick a few more sticks. I don't know. Anyway, are we ready to fight? Alright, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. 16 hits. We can maybe go a little further, too. All right. What am I missing creations? What's the holdup? I see. Ah, yes, that would be why. Ah, yes. Yes, that makes sense. Okay, and you need trees.
Okay, very good. And then you can do this. Huzzah. Million of these over here. Does any of that have an impact on this? Do the monuments help? Yes, they do. So yes, it does. We did one dungeon run. Oh shit, you need to get to P-Ball 20. Oh well, that's a different matter now. Ah, whatever, we needed some more hours for the dragon anyway. Yeah, we need another 10 hours, so hopefully I'll actually show up this time. I'm just gonna give them another full 12-hour run. I mean, I could go a few, I could cut a little bit off thanks to that one thing, so that the bosses, you don't have to run the full 12 hours. I could do that, but I'ma just do it anyway. Who cares? Our monuments will build up a heck of a lot. Ah, yes, also, you can do this. To a point. And I can finally. I couldn't run crystals. I probably should have done a shorter run so I could, but I didn't. I waited until I had a full 12-hour run, and then holy crap, did we just kick ass! Think there's enough pets here to win a fight if I unleashed my might. Holy shit, we kick butt. Holy crap, I should have tried that when we had all the pets still here. Yeah, okay, yeah, we definitely have this one in the bag at this point. It's a cool challenge. I like it. All right, anyway, leave this be now. You're gonna want some of this, and maybe I'll just put this here. Something like that. That should be fine. That should be fine. That should be plenty. All right then. Okay. Well, let's see. Multiply, 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 multiply. Ho, ho, ho. Okay, so this should be a slam dunk. First, let's grab our dragon. It is the Azure Dragon. Which, I'll have to go and, go through the trouble of powering it up. It's like you get it, but you can't actually do anything with it for like a week or more. Yeah, but whatever. It's a supporter in Earth. An Earth supporter to replace the panda. Not that the panda was ever bad, it was fine, but this one's better. Alright, so next up, we're gonna have a little rumble over here. And there we go. Cool. Oh, wow, I bet my pets could have kept going, but I can't. Alright, what are we doing next? We need some runs to just gather, actually, I'm not in a hurry to that. I haven't even finished with the, this thing yet. This thing is still a work in progress, too. I'm gonna need to make myself a hurricane set. Anyway, yeah. Okay. Decision time. Well, I have a whole lot of lucky draws. But I have no chakra pills because of that, because of this over here. So I'm definitely not quite ready to do the road to infinity in other days. I need enough chakra pills to last through the day challenges, many of them anyway. And that's gonna take a little while to gather. I kinda wanna boost the wind now, but what are you doing? I'm getting close on this. We've got the health potions. We just need the strategy books that I'm already working on, and the sacred stones are... they're getting there. Alright. I'll go with... I'll go with a No Rebirth CV challenge. Well, in this challenge, the module upgrade challenge will not increase. Gain at least 30 crystal power from sacrificing. And beat Pivol V1 on a no rebirth, huh? That sounds pretty easy to me. Let's just do this. This one should be pretty easy. I shouldn't have sacrificed. That was stupid. Now I have to wait 19 hours in this challenge. Well, shit. I guess tomorrow we'll finish it then. What was I thinking? I wasn't thinking when I pushed that button. Alright, fine, whatever. So yeah, no rebirths. And 30 crystal power and beat a people. I don't know. Seems pretty straightforward. I'm just gonna run this 25 times. Is it gonna be a P-ball 2, P-ball 3, all the way up to P-ball 25 on a no rebirth? Because that actually does get difficult. We'll see. I'm still trying to decide what I'm going to do next with my GP. I'm contemplating going for more shadow clones. Improve my shadow clone no jutsu. Right, I'm just going to leave 1,000 to do this. The rest of you can go here. Anyway. Did I just go for 24? Yeah, you know what? I'll just set it to 24. It's fine. We'll do that. Yeah, that's what we'll go with. Anyway. Yeah, well.